that Samba wasn't making nothing. Started writing music for my friend's amusement. Never really thought that it would turn to something, but that's that. I just fell in love with this rap and garage band and my old Mac. Yeah, I'm talking way back to the start of it. Before the first hit, first fan, first all of it. And now I got a couple hits, I think I'm doing fine. Rapping off the charts, still ain't in my prime. I'ma keep on going till the top is mine. Put my heart and soul inside every line, like, yeah, I came a long way. Had a tough few years, still I wouldn't change shit. That's the reason I'm here. Had to battle my thoughts, had to fight my fears. No, I wouldn't change shit. That's the reason I'm here. They can say what they like about me, I'm just moving at a different speed. Everybody was the first to tell me, not too many saw what I could see. Yeah, we came a long way. Had a tough few years, no, I wouldn't change shit. That's the reason I'm here. Whole life changed, 2017, going all in, no more in between. No days off, no lame excuses, this is intuition, no one intervened. This a real movement, this my real life. I dropped out of school, then I did it twice. Still making more than all these business majors. All these business majors can't give me advice. Way back then, they were all laughing. Hope to keep it coming, please give me something. Yeah, you talk a lot, but you ain't doing nothing. Me, I really do it, you ain't hear me bluffing. That's the difference, homie, you ain't got the passion. You ain't got the fire, that's the shit you lacking. Last month, I made more than my parents off a fucking rap and told me that won't happen. Now it did. Yeah, I came a long way. Had a tough few years, still I wouldn't change shit. That's the reason I'm here. Had to battle my thoughts, had to fight my fears. No, I wouldn't change shit. That's the reason I'm here. They can say what they like about me, I'm just moving at a different speed. Everybody was the first to tell me, not too many saw what I could see. Yeah, we came a long way. Tough few years, no, I wouldn't change shit. That's the reason I'm here. Think I'm dreaming at a loss for words. I've been told no at almost every turn by some rap labels, by some music agents. Told me I don't got the look to make it work. If I'm honest with you, almost gave up. Couldn't get a blog to ever play us. My debut album hit the fucking charts.